fucking gimme fame. But I'll keep me fucking Aberdeen and all the country din. We don't want to cut the head and we don't want to hear my tune. Rise up in the morning with your bundles in your hand. Be at the station early or we'll surely have to stunt. Had plenty to eat and a kettle for your tea. Or you'll maybe do a hunger on your way to your mid. Journey, it's a lanyon and it takes a day or two. And when you reach your lodging, should assume to sleep you'll fall. But you rise at five with a sleep still in your ear. You don't want to find a gotten yet to lang the ear McKee. It's early in the morning and it's late into the night. Your hands all cut and chappy and you're looking all cassette. And you greet like a wane when you put them in the brie. And you wish you were a thousand mile away from your McKee. Diam dick da dee dee, yaka diam dick da da diam di dick da dee. There's grippers there and cooters there and buyers canny chills. Glasses at the pickling and others at the creels. And you'll wish the fish had been all left in the sea by the time you finish cutting netting on the air McKee. We've gutted fish in Lerwick and in Stornoway and Shields. Worked along the Humber amongst the battles and the creels. Whippy Grimsby, we've travelled up and down. But the place to see the netting is the key of Yermouth Moon. Fisher lasses, I has come away with me. Fae Cairnbolg and Gamery, and fae Inveralachie, fae Buckie and fae Aberdeen, and all the country round.